In this video, we are going to see how to create videos with Bolide Slideshow Creator. In Google, type Bolide Slideshow Creator. In this slideshowcreator.com website, we can download the software. Click the free download link. Install the software. Go to Start menu. Click Slideshow Creator. Now I am going to make a simple video with 2 photos and 1 music. Click the folder icon. Only JPEG formats and some other formats are only supported. Okay, now we need to add these photos in the timeline. To do this, drag the photo to the timeline. Or just double click the photo to add it to the timeline. You can rearrange the photos within the timeline. Okay. Now we need to add music. Click Audio Files tab. Click the folder icon. Okay. Now we need to add this music to the timeline. To do this, click the plus icon. And we have added the music. Now we need to give transition effect between the 2 photos. Click the transition tab. Choose any one option. Click the plus icon to add it to the timeline. Okay. Choose any one dimension. Click make video and choose a format. Now I am choosing MP4 format with best quality. Okay.